Researchers at Stanford University School of Medicine discovered a simple blood test can help detect cancer tumors.
Researchers say the test works for the most common types of cancer, including breast, lung, and prostate.
The technique is called cancer personalized profiling by deep sequencing, and it was able to identify stage 1 lung cancer 50% of the time and stage 2 and up 100% of the time. It works by using tumor DNA as a biomarker. Every system in our body has its own biomarkers, and they can be used to diagnose and analyze all sorts of different biological conditions. Plus, according to NPR, the blood test cuts the cost of diagnosis to a fraction of the current methods. According to a press release, cancer cells are continuously dividing and dying. As they die, they release DNA into the bloodstream like tiny genetic messages in a bottle. Learning to read these messages can allow clinicians to quickly and non-invasively monitor the volume of tumor, a patient's response to therapy, and even how the tumor mutations evolve over time. Although the test doesn't help cure cancer, the World Health Organization notes detection is key when it comes to fighting cancer. Researchers say they are optimistic they can improve the test in order to identify a much higher rate of cases. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.